Hi, Catherine from Hummingbird Centre here. We all know how good journaling is for mental health, but how about doing journaling with a difference? Take it outside, go nature journaling. It combines physical activity with mental stimulation, and you don't need to just write. You can take bark rubbings, you can press flowers, you can make lists of things, you can draw the clouds that you see. It's all good. Consider what you can hear, taste, smell, touch. Journaling with a difference.